I always considered Smokey Robinson a genius. I think his version is still the best.